What is up, guys? So for this video, I wanted to discuss the potential plot of the primary enforcers for Gus Fring, Victor and Tyrus, heading into season 4 of Better Call Saul. So, along with the introduction of Gus Fring into the plot of Better Call Saul, we also got to see the revival of Victor and Tyrus in this plot involving Gus Fring as well. What was especially cool about having Victor and Tyrus added into the plot of Better Call Saul in season 3 was that we got to see the first ever scene of both Victor and Tyrus together in the episode entitled Sunk Costs, during Mike's first ever encounter with Gus Fring. What was incredibly remarkable about this scene is that this scene displayed the fact that Tyrus had been working for Gus Fring for many years prior to his first appearance in Breaking Bad in season 4 in the episode entitled 38 Snub.
Hello?
Yo, you the new guy?
Yeah. You got something for me?
201.6.
So, based on the dialogue of this scene in Breaking Bad of Jesse referring to Tyrus as the new guy, it originally appeared that Tyrus was a new member of Gus Fring's crew in season 4 who replaced Victor. However, apparently in an effort to add another character from Breaking Bad into the plot of Better Call Saul, the writers decided to alter the generally accepted yet unestablished timeline of Breaking Bad. So, with this being said, even though Jesse referred to Tyrus as the quote-unquote new guy, using this newly revealed information about Tyrus in Better Call Saul, we as the audience can now infer that when Jesse called Tyrus the new guy, he meant it in the sense of new to Walt and Jesse. Of course, this artistic license now raises the question of what Tyrus was doing for Gus Fring in the timeline of Breaking Bad prior to Tyrus working directly with Walt and Jesse in the aftermath of Victor's death in season 4. So moving forward in season 4 of Better Call Saul, I'm very interested to see if the writers will address this question. Going back to the plot of Better Call Saul in season 3, in addition to the scene in the episode entitled Sunk Costs, we also saw Victor and Tyrus in a scene together in the episode entitled Off Brand at the Los Pollos Hermanos Distribution Center during a montage scene where the two of them are unloading bricks of what we can assume to be methamphetamine from the Los Pollos Hermanos truck. So with this being said, I am very curious to see what materializes in the plot involving Victor and Tyrus in season 4. Due to the fact that very little personal information was revealed about these characters in Breaking Bad, this makes the plot of these characters very open-ended for the writers as we move forward in season 4 of Better Call Saul. Additionally, as a side note, two other characters who worked for Gus Fring that could hypothetically appear in season 4 of Better Call Saul are the rival dealers who worked for Gus in Breaking Bad. We first met these two rival dealers in season 2 of Breaking Bad in the episode entitled Mandala, during the scene where Combo was killed. In season 3 of Breaking Bad, following Walt telling Gus of Jesse's plan to kill these dealers in retribution for the death of Combo, after Jesse discovered that it was these dealers who ordered Tomas to kill Combo, we saw a scene of all these characters together in the episode entitled Half Measure.
This will go no further. It will be settled right here, right now.
You told him.
Listen to me. You have one friend in this room. This man. Those men outside are my trusted employees. And when I learned what you intended to do, if it wasn't for this man and the respect I have for him, I would be dealing with this in a very different way.
Due to the fact that Gus Fring called these dealers his trusted employees, I think we can assume that there is a definite possibility that these dealers were in fact working for Gus in 2003 at the start of season 4 of Better Call Saul. Of course, the appearance of these rival dealers in Better Call Saul is only speculative at this point in time, but if the writers were to introduce these characters in the plot of Better Call Saul, there would seemingly be an endless number of potential ways to bring these characters into the plot of Gus Fring due to the fact that virtually nothing is known about these characters before we first met them in Breaking Bad. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this video. If you like this video, make sure you check out the other Better Call Saul and Breaking Bad videos on my channel, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any videos. My name is Anton Jackson. Thanks again for watching.